All right, yo, how's everyone doing today? Anthony's Gaming Show. I hope you guys are excited for some more fun streaming today. Tried to have streamed a little bit earlier. I'm just gonna go ahead and private that video, you guys. And we can fix it up and everything later on. Hope you guys are excited. I know I am. We're gonna have a fun day, you guys. I think I've got everything to work, so that should be fine. So hope you guys are excited. I know I am. As long as everything works, everything should be good. So we are going to go ahead. All I did was beat Bahamut Arisen, beat him in easy mode, so it's not that big a deal. I have the recording, so I'll go ahead and put that in the video for when we do the edit for the video for all the stuff and everything. So yeah, that's gonna go over there. We got one more side quest. We're gonna do the Protorelic for the Cosmo Canyon area, then we're gonna move on to Nibelheim and do some store today, you guys. So without further ado, let's switch on into it. I don't know if it's because like I didn't like turn the computer all the way off, or if my capture card just was mad at me at the moment, but I was able to. It just looks like we're fixed. But
I've observed that world intel collection is stalled of late.
I'm good to me.
Certain, however, a veteran mercenary like you would never abandon a task. I know you must be busy, but I'd appreciate your help.
Blessings of the planet be upon you. Are you in need of guidance?
All right, let's see here. Testing 1, 2, 3. Testing 1, 2, 3. Okay, how is that? Testing 1, 2, 3, testing 1, 2, 3.
Oh, I'm counting on your assistance.
Alright. Use the field report to find the live stream. Take a look at notes. Maybe I didn't pick up the notes yet.
I should tidy this place up.
All right. Hopefully, Mr. X will come back. I think my YouTube should be working on the chat. Pretty sure we've deduced that this is the first one, but I feel like I always get that part wrong. So I'm not entirely sure what I'm supposed to be doing. I don't know, chat. I don't know. A little confused. All I know is I want all the points. Excuse me. Oh, here we go. All right, let's see here.
Hmm.
I'm gonna go look near the life springs. There's the gate. Excuse me. All right, for some reason I didn't activate the cutscene right last time, I guess, but okay. Doggy.
How are we supposed to get past it? Or is there another entrance?
That's okay for me. You'll need a key. It slipped my mind.
What are you doing here? You're supposed to be at home.
There's no need to make such a fuss. I simply wish to see this with my own eyes.
Then why am I doing this? Baby, this the old life spring?
Spring has all but withered. You have the Mako meter.
Yeah. 5, 8. Not looking good. This thing isn't picking up much.
Dang. I see.
It's crazy.
It's still too soon to draw any conclusions.
What he says.
Location, shall we?
I don't know.
We may yet get encouraging results. Go on ahead. I will catch up to you when I'm ready.
Because he wants to catch up when I'm ready, but what is that even entailing? Okay. I guess so. If that's the way it's gonna be. I don't know.
Compressor.
Oh, that's not good. How about that? That's better. Yeah, boy. And then I think it's just the EQ I need to mess with. I'm just not sure which way to add all that bass. Peas in the Bahati go hot, hot, hot. Peas in the Bahati go hot, hot, hot. Excuse me. I need a cheat sheet. Okay. What we need to try to do is go to settings, options, audio. Yeah, let's move that down. Speech volume, song volume. I think that should be better. All right. Ba-da-ba-ba. Whistle. Oh, he's stuck, guys. Said I'm trying, but I can't. It's okay. I came and saved you. Came to save you. All right. Let's see here. New notes. So, 2 and 3. Hold on a second. Man, they keep really calling. Okay, hold on a second, guys. So it's looking like this. So over here somewhere. Is it saying that it's over by the weird thingy? So... They're like near the springs, but not near the springs. You know what I mean? This place confuses me all the time, so... Is it on the lower ground? Is it really down here? Let's come down here first. Okay. Oh, there's a barricade.
Oh no! Where did all these monsters come from? Hurry! We gotta protect the spring!
Those are... Wow, that's triple slash. My side. Up and down. Up and down. Yeah, boy. Ooh, birdies. Gotcha. Enough is enough.
You're gonna get what's coming to you.
All right. Let's go. Yeah, boy, stab like that, Tomberry.
You did all right back there. What have they done to it? Come on, I'm worried about the other springs.
Oh, did I measure it? The live stream was destroyed. You cannot measure it. Oh, they straight up destroyed it then. Savages. Okay. That's like near the old one always. Are these all on the ground level? Cause that would make it easier. Oh, bro. I said glide to the left. Oh. Oh. Oh, well. Oh, I can't look at the notes on the dude. Okay. Kinda like. Where's that long, awkward path? We're close to the Protorelic thing too.
I see you're approaching the signal. The source appears to be somewhere in the canyon's ruins.
One thing at a time, Chadley. Red sign winer. cloud, triple slash. That's it.
That was excellent work.
Did I suppose? Not supposed to get the other one to get destroyed or something? I don't know. Find out. Felt like I killed him fast.
Well, this doesn't look good.
10? No. 400? The meter's going crazy. What's a GZ anyway? How do you even read this?
GZ stands for Geisel, his first name. Bugenhagen was the first person to discover that the life stream emits energy we can measure.
Oh.
But that's not worth mention. More importantly, our work remains unfinished. We'd best get on with it while we still have the light. This is the site to which I would have you attend next. Good luck to you all, and safe travels.
He said, fly with me. Everybody, our houses the easiest way to go. South. Right. Am I crazy or is that... Up it is.
Something isn't right here. Be careful.
Get lost!
Griffin is thunder. Focus to us. Dragon. Abilities, let's go ahead and pray.
I can't do all that.
Finish it.
Back one here.
Look for it. Keep it together.
I'm your one-stop covering shop.
Our ability. Nice.
You need to chill.
Come on.
I must stop
him.
My side. Definitely protected it. The Watchers?
Whispers?
Oh yeah, Whispers.
Oh, we have been graced by curious guests.
Hey, I was wondering, do you believe in fate? That something out there controls our future?
Oh, fate is a salve we use to soothe the sting of disappointment. We are the masters of our lives, Nanaki. Would you not agree, Cloud?
Yeah, sure.
I don't think Cloud's the person to ask. I don't think Cloud is the right guy.
Over 7,000. This is an unprecedented level of activity. Doubtless proof that the flow of the life stream has shifted in some manner or another. The question is, was this shift natural, or was it the product of an external force? A question for another time. One location remains.
They have a booth today at PAX East. Oh, I didn't realize PAX East was this weekend. For 14 and Dawn Trail and 16. Oh, man. I wish I could be there. That means we might be getting a new trailer. Do we have a new trailer now? I'll watch it live. And then if we react to it, I'll go ahead and post a video. Doesn't look like anything's posted today yet. I need a new trailer and new stuff. The Final Fantasy 16 collaboration, all that stuff should be happening. They said the first week of April, or the first part of April, which is in a couple weeks. So hopefully we'll get like a release trailer and date and time and everything. He said, love me, say that you love me, hold me, hold me. All right, last one, north of that tower. So LifeSpring over here. They're wanting us to go north of the tower. Or is it maybe south again? They seem to be pretty much near all the LifeSprings. So I feel like we can use LifeSprings as a, what do you call it? Guiding point. This is normal LifeSpring. LifeSpring good. But he said, Bugenhagen, what he just said, I feel like is going to be very important to the plot. He said that there has been a shift in the LifeStream. Whether it be natural or something from outside, yet to be the question. So, if the life stream has shifted, perhaps because there's an alternate reality going on, what do you think of that? I feel like whatever's going on with Zach has to be important to the plot. And if that's the case, then pretty sure Z's. We're gonna have to find this. Like I already going the wrong way. They seem to be all on the ground level. Maybe. The elevation of this place always like frustrates me. Must be around here somewhere. Oh, do I still have a bench I haven't found? I do need like one more to get the second piece of armor because they upgraded it from 9. Or from 3 to 9. From 3 to 4. Yeah, there we go. I was like, I heard the sound of a chocobo. Aha. And then from there, we can find this one.
Weird. see any monsters this time.
Isn't that better?
It appears that this site has gone fallow.
Oh man, this one's like empty. I hear something though.
Cloud, the Mach-O-Meter, if you would.
We'll handle these guys. Get back.
Monster. A subspecies of Chimera. Lizard, exploring their elemental weakness with magic will pressure them. Uh-oh. Shooting star does. Oh yeah, that's right. Yeah, boy.
Perhaps I am getting too old for this.
My point exactly.
I learned far more than I anticipated today. Though I harbored doubts, I now concede that you were right. Something is happening to the planet. Many questions remain, but I can share with you some answers.
I need to get another quarter for my PlayStation. What's wrong with the life springs?
A malevolent energy descended upon that life spring. Never in all my years of planetological research have I ever seen such a disturbing phenomenon. You, however, appeared unfazed by what you witnessed.
Yeah.
You needn't explain, Nanaki. Indeed, it may be best that you do not. The experiences of others may skew our own perception of the truth. For the time being, quiet observation is key to unraveling this mystery.
Interesting.
Life springs are founts of Mach-O, whose locations are dictated by the life stream's ever-changing flow. Yet in all my years, never have I seen a once thriving spring wither in so short a time. While still just a theory, given all I have witnessed, I believe the planet is changing on an unprecedented scale. In the grand scheme of both the planet and the life stream, the lives of us mortals and the sublunary parts we play are undeniably inconsequential. For our world is the accumulation of trillions of souls, an assemblage of all life that ever was and will ever be. But that is far too reductive a way to view the cycle which sustains us. We are, after all, a part of the planet, and the planet is a part of us, too. We mustn't forget that even the smallest of ripples can gather the strength to become the greatest of waves. It is thus incumbent upon us to do all we can in the time we are allotted. Do not die a ripple. I endeavor to do just that. I will continue to work to uncover the planet's secrets. And if I find anything, I will let you know.
All right, just try not to overdo it. For me?
Oh, now who could this be? Why, it's from a watchman in town. How odd. Oh, what did you say?
Is something wrong?
I fear there is. The survey team has returned with reports of sightings of key spirits within the veil.
But they were sealed within the cave.
No, I didn't.
Indeed they were. I can attest to that.
So how did they get out?
Well, these are spirits, Nanaki. Who knows what they can or cannot do? Though I know this is sudden, will you lend us your aid? Go and speak to the watchman at the gate. I will return to the veil on my own.
Yo, let's go. 10 party experience. My relationships have gone up. A new quest has been unlocked. And we got a book. Got a book, we got a book, we got the book, yes we did. We got a 1, 2, 3, 4. Yo, Barrett, you slacking, dog. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6. Awkward. We're missing Red's 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm missing his 1. We got 2, 3, 4. Interesting. Did I goof? Did I make a oopsie? Did I oopsie doopsie? I need the books, y'all. I said I need those books. Oh wait, you're who I have to talk to.
Oh good, Nanaki. We just got word from the survey team that they spotted the Gi right outside of town. Yeah, I heard. Are they okay? They weren't attacked, were they? Don't worry, everybody's fine. Happened to be near the elevator, so they were able to escape in time. Though they had to leave their truck behind, unfortunately.
Uh-oh.
Okay, I'll go take a look. We can't let more into the veil. Appreciate it. Just, be careful out there.
Knock down the key, they said. Sorry. Oh, see, same thing. How did I not get the, I must have not saved that one. Damn it. And I didn't save beforehand, so we're not going back. This is where Mr. X might beat me. That's fine. I'd have to restart from where I started earlier. I'm not doing that. Promises to keep back the elevator down in the canyon base and look for the key chapter. Beautiful. Whoopsie daisy. Oops. I'll say it. Oopsie daisy. what I like about you. You really know how to dance. Can you go up, down, turn around? Gonna go to romance. Yeah. Pin it.
That's the place. Come on.
Tis him, Seto.
What? I'm not Seto. I'm.
Loathsome wretch. You think we shall be fooled again? Undying is our enmity.
Uh-oh.
Here we shall have our revenge.
Ra-o. They possess the birdie? Are they different birdies? No. They're just possessed birdies. Ability win. Oh yeah. Stagger, stagger, stagger. Bro, we're already at our limit. Oh yeah.
You're going to want to beg for mercy.
I'm sorry. Nobody got any, oh, that's cool. I didn't know you could do that. I can heal from the back, bro. That's cool. I did not know you could do that. Another tip. Another tip and trick. Heal from the back, y'all. Whoa, 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 whoa. Sorry, First, I got to do this. Oh. I knew it was like right here. Oh, that for ore? I need more place. All right. Yeah, boy.
I got this. Deal with that.
Don't worry about it. Coming at ya. I'm your one-stop
shop.
Yeah. Abilities. Ice, ice, baby. Elemental weakness. Oh, not what I wanted. Oh yeah, miss me, now you got to kiss me. Let's go, blindside, boom, blindside.
vessels cannot contain our fury.
See here. I said, hurry. Get the hype in the chat, y'all. We get this. I'm gonna save you. I'm gonna save you. Go, UV, go, go, UV, go. Oh, yeah. Oh, UV got unconscious. Oh, boy. Okay, chakra. Let's go with the Phoenix. Oh, I'm gonna ruin the 69. Go, let's go, let's go. UP, I need you to pray for me. Pray for me, girl, pray for me. Oh yeah, baby. Pray for me.
Keep it together.
Sidewinder. Oh yeah. Let it. Blindside. Lizard. Focus thrash. Oh, Tifa leveled up.
This is far from over.
All right, gotta keep chasing him. I need more defense for Yuffie. She's a little glassy. Just a little bit. This obviously has something to do with him because he's kept calling him by his father's name. He said, I am not my father.
Silent Seto.
B.
I beseeched your aid, begged you to recover the black materia. You could bring us salvation.
What? I never agreed to that.
Do not feign ignorance, Seto.
What the monkey deuce? A large... I don't even think that makes any sense. A large herbivore beast has been possessed by the spirit of the Gi, highly aggressive. Aw, yeah, boy. Assess. Oh no, it has high things. Becomes pressure after using certain attacks. Will periodically provide a sealed or reflect. I probably should save before these fight. Heal itself with concentrate, getting its stagger high, but this will be interrupting it with three powerful offense abilities. run. Running away at the speed of sound. Got places to go out of my window. I don't know what I'ma do. I need to get more ATB bars. Has power at power. Shocker. Docks this. Oof. Oh, he has to concentrate on. Alright, Sidewinder. Yuffie needs to Art of War. And then Cloud needs to also. No, we didn't have it saved up. Focus this. Yuffie needs to chakra. Cloud, go ahead and chakra. Let's go ahead and focus this.
Keep it together.
Alright, let's go ahead and Centennial Stance. Let's go ahead and Chakra.
Let's do this.
Oh, peanut butter jelly time. Cloud. Here we go. We don't have enough time. Ability, Sidewinder. No. So once it activates, it's too late. Pray. Synergy raises their limit. No, that's not gonna help. Chakra. Chakra. Alright. I don't think it's worth it. Sidewinder, Radiator, it worked. It worked. Yuffie, limit. Red, Sidewinder. Cloud, Braviator. Yeah, go, 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 go. Braviator, Brown. Yeah, let's go. Woo.
I'm not Seto. I'm his son, Nanaki. There's a lot of things I don't know yet, but I want to learn. Can you teach me about my father? About you?
Your father. I see. As you wish, son of Seto. What would you like to know?
Seto.
Seto ventured deep into the caverns below your home that day. Alone. That he might persuade us to cease our ingress. Though we had braced ourselves for battle, we found ourselves captivated by his resplendent mane. He was a beautiful creature, in both body and soul. So swayed were we by his courage and sincerity, that we chose to entrust with him our singular desire. Desire the return of our black materia and deliverance from this purgatory. We believed Seto to be a man of his word, yet his betrayal proved otherwise. Our hopes placed in him, only to be trampled upon. We were forsaken, overcome with rage. One by one, our arrows found their mark, yet Seto was unfazed by our assault. As a confidant, our secrets he would keep. As a penitent, our vengeance he would accept. Yet Seto would not forsake his duty to keep us from the veil. He was resolute, his will adamantine. And with every arrow that struck, his body hardened to match his resolve before our very eyes, unmoving in the face of our relentless onslaught. 'Twas not long until we lost heart, conceding the futility of our plight, and sank back into the dark depths whence we came. Yet the darkness granted us no comfort, and certainly not the oblivion for which we so desperately yearn.
I know this might sound hard to believe, but I want to finish what my father started. I want to fulfill his promise to you.
Is that so?
And even if you don't trust me, Ginatok does. He asked me to get back your materia. Like I told him, I'll do everything I can to make sure you can rest in peace. All I ask is that you wait in your cave until I return.
And if we comply, you will keep your word?
It might take some time, but I'll do it.
Very well. Finally. At long last. And thus, the promise has been made. See that it is not broken, son of Seto.
You sure about this? They're gonna hold you to it.
And I hope they do. Dad understood the Gi's suffering, but he also understood others would suffer if the Gi ever got the materia back. He was willing to bear that pain for them, even if it turned him to stone, if it meant that he could spare others from their wrath. We just have to find that black materia, and we have to make sure that no one gets their hands on it, not the Gi or anyone else. But I do want to keep my promise. I'm gonna find a way to release them from their suffering. There's gotta be an answer out there somewhere. And I'm not gonna stop searching until I find it.
Oh, spoken like a true watcher.
You heard all that?
Our hopes and our dreams give us strength. Remember that. Hold tight to yours and see that you never let them go. In time, they shall lead you to the answer you seek.
Alright, you guys, we finished that side quest. I think that's 4 out of 4. And I perfect this one. Dang, I'm so mad that I didn't perfect that one. So when we go back to Corel region, I gotta make sure I do these again, and I gotta make sure I do once the hard flow comes again. Okay, so we've done everything there. Yep, all that's left is to do this. Looked like the spring was the best teleport for there, and then I also have to do some more of the Queen's Blood, but we'll do the Queen's Blood afterwards. Do Queen's Blood last. It was like the ruins they wanted me to explore, so... Is there a better ruin? Yeah, let's do this one. Before we do this though, let me go take a short little bathroom break. Take a short little fiver. Appreciate you guys. Like I said, that newest vid, I'll go ahead and throw it up there so y'all can watch it. We'll go ahead and take a BRB. And I'll see y'all real soon, okay? Don't go too far. But if you want to go grab yourself a snack or go into the bathroom, now's a good time, chat. I'll have our stream avatars do some stuff. If you guys aren't already, make sure you do follow, subscribe, because this... All right. Back from break. Hello, hello, Crystal. Vortex 21, welcome to the stream. Hope you're having a wonderful, wonderful day. Just taking a short little break. But yeah, we're out here streaming. We're streaming, I'm streaming both on YouTube and on Twitch. So if you like to watch from either place, I have some free emotes over on my Twitch channel. I'm trying to get more subscriptions, because then we'll get more emotes over on YouTube. Caleb? Or what do you... I'm not sure the name. I'm not entirely sure. Oh, the voice actor for Zach Fair? I'd have to look up his face. I don't remember his face off the top of my head, but I kind of have an idea of who you're talking about. Yeah. They put a lot of Zach in this game so far. I'm excited to see what's going to happen. I'm on chapter 10 right now. I'm gonna do the Protorelic cutscene real quick, and then after I do the Cosmo Cannon intel thing, then I was gonna move on to the next chapter. Today's my day off, so we'll be streaming for a long time, so I was like, yeah, let's get her done. I think I already destroyed that, so that's fine. But am I too high at the ruins? Is it the lower ruins? Let's see here. Let me try again. Oh, maybe this is too far. This place confuses me so much. Is there a secret up here that I haven't got yet? Yeah, I played all of Crisis Core. I played all the Crisis Core, I played the original Final Fantasy, and then we played a remake. I almost platinum remake. I'm like 4 trophies short. I just have to finish all the stuff in the Shinra Battle Simulator. Oh gosh, diggity darn. I was there earlier. How did I get there on accident? When I was doing this quest. Yeah, so let's fast travel back here, and then I'll backtrack from here. There we go. We have to talk to this dude?
These ruins are closely connected with the life stream, and it's thought that they were created to help guide it through the veil. I have complete faith your efforts will greatly aid our planet.
Mm. Oh, yeah, I love that. Embrace your dream, embrace your honor, whatever happens as a streamer. I love him so much. Let me see a picture of him. I didn't really like, until I played Crisis Core, I didn't realize like how much, like how cool of a person he can be. Like the honor and all that, and like how he built his character. Cause I didn't really like click in my head that his hair was a little bit shorter when I was playing the beginning of the game. Okay, here we go. Yeah, Caleb Pierce. Oh, he's a younger guy too. That's funny. Oh, some people don't like the way he did it. People are gonna complain no matter what. Wait, why are you running ahead of me, Yuffie? Is that materia? Get back here.
Precious materia, where are you? No need to be shy, come out. Yuffie's gonna take you home.
I love how she's always like singing little cute things. It's so funny.
My precious.
Nope. What's up, guys?
Yuffie!
Niall! Hulk! Billy Bob!
Oh, wow.
It's so good to see you.
They're from Intermission.
You too. We were worried you might not have made it out in time.
Nothing can kill this bloom.
Oh my god, that's so cool.
Clearly. Say, where's Zonon?
Hey, you three!
Uh-oh.
The Splinter Cell.
Where are my manners? These guys are from Avalanche HQ. They're the ones who helped me out back in Midgar. And I don't think they need an introduction.
Y'all were at the Shinra building, weren't you? Tell me, was Wedge with you? Or did you see him? If you can tell me anything, anything at all, please.
Wedge, he... I'm sorry.
Don't be. Just... I need to know.
After the Sector 7 plate fell, the things we...
I haven't seen this cutscene, so we'll go ahead and, like, listen to it and everything, so I don't want to, like, talk to you in between it, but I actually had a text video conference with the voice actor of Zack Fair. I told him the summary of my Final Fantasy fan story, and he loved it. Oh, that's so cool. He seems like a nice guy. Like, I don't know. People are sometimes get weird, but as long as you're having a good time and you're enjoying yourself, that's what matters. Like, I feel like it's an honor. Like, voice acting for the Final Fantasy, Clive, his voice actor, I think he did an amazing job. Like, I was sad that he didn't win the prize, but the guy who did Baldur's Gate voice acting did really good too. So it's just like everyone has their own different opinions. That's the whole point of like games, is everyone's gonna absorb it and like interact and like connect with it a little bit differently. As long as we're all fans and we love it so much, that's what's important. Like, I guess PAX East's going on right now, so hopefully we'll get new information for Final Fantasy 16's DLC and Final Fantasy 14 Dawn Trail, so I'm hoping for that news. But I'm loving this game. Like, there's so much cool stuff. It's just a lot sometimes because there's so many, like, side quests and everything. I'm trying really hard to platinum the game as we go. So you're the streamer, Marlena Watch. I hope you ain't peddling Shinra propaganda trying to fool my girl with her lies. No, it's okay. We're here to have fun. Gotta protect the live stream, you know? But yeah, I didn't realize that we were gonna have the intermission characters come back though. This is really cool. But I really appreciate you coming by, Crystal. Thank you so much. Hope you're having a wonderful day. Hope you can hang out, enjoy yourself, and watch these stuff. But yeah. Have you already beat all of Rebirth? Have you already seen these things, or is this new to you? I hope there's no spoilers.
And heard. All the carnage. It was hell. We wanted to help. We really did. But how? It all seemed so hopeless.
That's when the call came. From the folks at Avalanche HQ. We learned it was the company that dropped the plate. And that they were gonna drop another. Unless we stopped them. HQ needed volunteers to help storm the Shinra building. This was our chance.
We knew it was the right thing to do. All of us.
Oh, that's right. They were there helping Wedge get everybody out.
Ended up being assigned to the same truck.
We'll infiltrate the building via the underground parking facility. From there, we make our way up, taking each and every floor.
We've lost contact with Lucia's team.
With who?
I think we have to assume they're all...
That's enough. First, we'll check in with Matt.
On it.
Why does that sound familiar?
Let me just scooch on over here. I'm Wedge with the Splinter Cell.
Barrett's crew, right?
Mm-hmm. Here, try one of these. It'll help you calm down.
Thank you.
Go on, eat up.
Our team was heading upstairs to take out the president. I know what you're thinking. Avalanche doesn't do that. But when the plate fell, the rules changed.
Not the stairs.
Come on, man. Get the lead out. Don't want to be left behind.
Hey, thanks for the assist.
Help me out here.
Oh.
All right, we're almost there, boys.
Made it.
At long last, we're gonna take back our world, find the bastards who stole it, and send them to hell.
Yeah!
Yeah. I've got friends up there who need to know we're coming. Sorry, but I didn't want them to get hurt, sir. Go! I'll catch up!
Right. We were all fired up. Ready to fight.
Believe it. It was him.
Thank you. Damn it.
Don't worry. It's all good, bro.
Hey, y'all heard that, right? That was Wedge.
Barrett, those who pass on become one with the life stream. I know what you thought you heard, but it was probably just the wind.
Whatever.
I'm so excited.
In times past, the Cetra came to fonts like these to give thanks to the life stream. There aren't many left, so we wanted to help preserve the few still standing. It felt like the least we could do, you know? For all those who returned to the planet.
Hey, Barrett, why don't we give them a hand? Help them spruce things up.
Is there anything we can do for you?
I don't know. Restore the planetary fonts? They're this region's main source of energy. And kind of like relief valves for the life stream.
But when they're as busted as this one here, you can't even get close to do repairs. Mako's way too dense. So we figured we'd use a probe. Fix the fonts remotely. Thing is, little guy's just too old. Probably better off in a junkyard than with us.
Perhaps I can be of service? Robotics is one of my areas of expertise. Meet Robot Chadley. Or Robo Chad, if you prefer something abridged. At any rate, you should now have complete control over him. Go on, ask him to do something.
Oh, shoot, my move. My bad. Sometimes that happens. It's from when I was sneezing or something, huh? But yeah, thank you. What I was saying was, it's crazy how, like the character models, like, seeing everything is just so much more emotional. Like, with Barrett in the Korra prison with Dine, and, like, now you have to play. I am just barely playing the mobile game. So I guess this Matt and Lucia are from there. Same thing with that Glenn guy. I still don't, I just started playing, so I gotta figure that out. But that's why I wanna do like every side quest as I go, because it like really fleshes out each character. Like, I wanna know every little thing that it tells us. This is another mini game. In Gears in Combat, you must program robots with gambits and actions, then send them in a battle with the aim of reaching the center of the spring, vanquishing the enemy leader. Emerge victorious will stir. All right, here we go. First, let me save. All right. So yeah, I need to just beat this thingy and then we can move on. But there's probably like 1, 2, 3, or 4 of these, because I'm trying to 100% it all. Oh, I also have to go fight the other dude. I think, yeah, no matter what, I think Eric and Zach should be together, and then Cloud and Tifa can be together. But like, that was that one scene when she had her hand floating in the water, and like when Eric or Zach's hand touched her hand, and she could like feel it. Like, I feel like this, everything's really connected, especially with that whole little side quest I just did with Boog and Hagen saying like there's something off with the live stream. Like, I can't wait to see what happens. It's crazy. So I have different robots. 3 different types can be deployed. Each action's in accordance with the gambits in action, which are programmed prior to battle. So I have to do everything beforehand. So they're gonna let me just deploy like this. Difficulty reduction. 750, 110, blizzard, fire, thunder. Okay. Enemy leader. When subrobot plants laying. Strategy, deploy robots with elemental infinity once it's weak. Hybrid. Off. Offensive, defensive. Let's go offensive. Okay, so I can choose when to deploy the robots. Robots can be deployed from any of the 3 portals and will move along their lane towards the enemy leader in the center. Press X to view each ability robot's gambit in action. The icons above the foe indicate what they're weak to. Try deploying the robots that exploit these weaknesses. So, like, effective robots weak to ice, effective to fire, blizzard. Okay. So I need a thunder one. As you can see, pressing L2 and R2 switches the portal, which deploys robots to different lanes. Okay, so I need to first do this lane. Deploy robot. Oh, okay, I have to choose which robot I need. So I need a thunder robot first. And then I want a fire robot. The ATB guards in the bottom lane slowly fills. Once it's reached the required amount, you can play another robot. The HEB costs according and the pie. Okay. Pressing square allows you to view information on the enemy units, such as their gambits and actions. So he right? What were you, big boy? Robot. Fire. So he's dead. Now he's gone. Wait, Thunder dude, come back. Yeah, there we go. He's weak to Blizzard, so let's throw out a Blizzard one now. Oh, I can choose where it goes. Okay, it's right here. Blizzard. I don't want to use my portal skills yet. Everyone's right here, so I don't think I need to switch lanes. Oh. Blizzard. Alright, you guys are doing good. Now he's gonna go after him. So portal skills. You can access these special skills between your portals by pressing triangle. Use the directional pad to choose which skill and the L1 to move where it is and X to do it. Okay, so deals a moderate amount. Let's do comets. Remember, you must defeat the enemy leader in the amount of time. Just bite. Wait, no. Deploy robots. Fire. Okay. Does each one have its own skill, or I only have so many skills? No, I only have so many skills. But I think that's fine. Alright, let's go ahead and go out with the thunder. Oh, you know what? I should just be dropping robots over here so they can just start attacking. Alright, we got over here. Ooh. I don't understand what's going on there. I need a thunder robot. Boss HP is low. Over here, I don't have anybody, so let's start popping out some more. There we go. Base shift, reconfigure. Barrier. Oh, that's not good. Alright, there we go. Nice. Only two shot blast is what he's doing. Okay. Let's go ahead and drop down another robot. Just drop down another robot. Yeah, I can't drop any more robots because now I'm out of ATB. Go, my minions. Alright, drop down a thunder. So it's kind of like Fort Condor, but not really. Same timeline as the main one, Zack and Midgar, while Cloud the others. Yeah, it's weird. So like, my thinking is like they're running parallel, like you said. Because also, like, Briggs said that he knew Cloud as a mercenary. But Cloud is unconscious there with Zack, so it's weird. And they're like, we don't have any sense of time right now. So some things have been going off. There's a shift in the matrix over there. Ooh, pretty. Oh, okay, my teleport.
Wow.
It wasn't too hard.
It's a shame the others ain't here to see this.
Who says they're not?
What's that?
I I believe that light will lead us to another set of ruins.
And another font to fix too, I'll bet.
Is it okay if we tag along?
Sure, why not? Whatever beef I've got with you HQ kids, the planet's welfare takes priority.
Oh, sweet, we can work together. 1, 2, 3. I got 3 more to do and then I'm done with that. As it goes on and on and on and on. Strangers. Oh yeah. I like mostly found all these places too. We've been running around the world and I'm just like, oh, I wonder what these giant generators are for.
From my study of ancient texts, I've deduced this place was built by the Cetra to house something alien. Precisely what is unclear.
I remember hearing about this growing up. You don't think they were talking about the Gi, do you?
Perhaps. But the energy signature would suggest otherwise. Given that it so strongly resembles that of a proto-relic, I surmise these structures were designed to contain one. For now, let's continue to restore them. I'm sure we'll find something within. The planet itself is guiding us. I've also developed an additional AI chip for RoboChat. Hopefully, it expedites our work.
There's like 4 of these. Yeah. I wonder if there's gonna be a way that they bring Zack back to life, like from the other place. So that way he's somewhat the same Zack, but not the same Zack. So like, you know, like in some shows, like, well, that person died in that timeline. I'm just gonna take him over his life for him. Like, we lost our Zack. So we'll just bring out that Zack. I haven't beat the thing yet, so I don't know what's gonna happen with everything, but I can only imagine. I can't wait till we get to the temples of the ancients. Right now I have to go to Nibelheim next, so that's probably like 2 or 3 places away. But like I said, I really like exploring these side quests first along with the story. So we just need to beat this with 2 more. It said we got a new chip, so now we can program our robots with different stuff. Gambits determine the targets. Actions determine what the robots will do. To enhance your chance of victory, refer the information on enemy units before sending out your robots. Okay, so King Flan will use attack when several robots are deployed in a several ring, or when there's a lot of them. I still like the offensive for the portals. Okay, X. So each robot has several AI slots into which gambits and actions can be reprogrammed. Once the robot is deployed, it will act according to its AI in order to determine the program which you have. So gambits determine the targets, and actions determine the functions. Gambits allow robots to target foes, allies, or itself, and it's important to choose according to the situation likely to occur in the battle. For a basic offensive strategy, try setting separate gambits for both nearby and far away foes. Plan ahead when choosing action. Those exploits starts are a good start. In some cases, certain actions will be incompatible. Oh. Once you decide the action to use, push X. So we can use a missile, blizzard. Oh, so he doesn't have to just use Blizzard. Oh, and they can get more parts, so let's give. Elemental weakness priority. Understand what I did there. I don't know what I'm doing, but we will go ahead and try. I'll throw on some random different things. We'll see how it goes on me. Cure. Okay. Immense. I feel like this is one of those games that I'm gonna have to try and beat and then lose and then try over again. Yeah, I hope they come back. That'd be nice. We'll see what happens. Oh, too many. Alright, let's see here. We have a thunder out. Now I need a blizzard or a fire out. There we go, there we go. Okay, we're doing good there. Just going to drop out this guy. Okay, we have a thunder out already, so we should be fine there. Let's drop out this one. Gong Gaga, gotta jay. Good night. You have a wonderful night, Crystal. Thank you so much for the hearts. I appreciate you. I hope you come by again. We usually stream every, I guess we might be on different time zones. I'm Pacific time, so it's mornings for me. So 9 a.m. Pacific time to 3 p.m. Pacific time is normally what I stream. So I appreciate you. Let me drop some shell love. You have a wonderful day. It was very nice chatting with you, Crystal. I'll see you next time. Right. I feel like now, because I'm like sending out random enemies, that's better. We have no thunder out, so I feel like I should throw a thunder out. Oh, he's gonna kill him right here, so we're good. Let's not waste it. This one's dead though, and we need a fire, so we'll throw him out there. And then here, we need to wait. Okay, we're good. Let's throw out ice, baby. And then let's throw out a fire. What are we gonna do, chat? What are we gonna do? He's dead. Let's throw out another fire. We have a fire over here. Let's throw out. Oh, we're good there. Okay, this guy in the back though. Let's do, this will do a moderate amount of damage. That's fine. Let's go ahead and drop. Yeah. We're good there. Right here, we're good. Nice. We're at the halfway point. I'm gonna go ahead and just drop the comet. Oh well, he's weak to blizzard, so we'll wait. Let's drop a blizzard robot here. Use half normal thing there. Another blizzard guy here. You're fine here. Let's drop another blizzard guy here. Oh man, I only have a minute left. Are we doing okay or are we not doing okay, guys? Oh no, this king is like hurting me. Why do we have so much stuff going on here? Okay. Gotta wait for the ATB. Maybe I shouldn't have used my portal like that. I don't know. Come on.
canyon one day. That night at the bar, remember?
Yeah. You guys were trying some new cocktails for me.
Mmm! Yep, this is the one. Bartender, whip me up another Costa del Sol.
Whoa, 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 whoa. I'm cutting you off.
Come on, one more couldn't hurt.
Now me, I'm a Cosmo Canyon guy.
That one was pretty good, but it was missing that special flourish.
Guess what I got?
Huh?
Ta-da! Cosmo salt. Can't call it a Cosmo Canyon without a touch of local flavor, right? Trust me, a dash of this will make all the difference.
What's Cosmo about it?
It's mined from the canyon itself, the birthplace of planetology, and pretty hard to come by, I'll have you know.
Oh my god. That salt's gotta be laced with something. Wow!
You're right! Wow!
It's like a whole new drink.
Man, it's too bad the stuff is so hard to come by. If only I had more.
I thought you might say that. Bought out the whole store so you can keep on mixing.
But those will only last us so long. Especially if this Cosmo Canyon becomes a hit. Gonna need to stock up.
In that case, what about a trip to the source, huh? We could all bring back as much salt as we could carry. What do you say?
Count me in. Home of planetology, here we come.
It's gonna be great.
Oh, really?
Huh?
Y'all think we got money to be taking field trips? Because our books say otherwise.
Here.
Shit, we gotta go.
There you have it. The boss himself says it's a done deal.
To our generous leader.
to Barrett.
Honestly, y'all are just too much.
Look, guys, we made it.
Would have liked to have gotten here sooner, but...
Wait, you fixed it already?
Ages ago, slowpokes. Come on, double time.
Coming. It's big on tough love, huh? Maybe I ought to try to return the favor. Barrett's big on tough love, huh? Maybe I ought to try...
There was apparently a thriving salt industry here, back before everything went to hell with the fall of the Republic. Wait, salt comes from the sea, right? Does that mean this whole place used to be underwater? Wow. The planet's just full of surprises.
Seeing these ruins, I can't help wondering what this place must have looked like when it was first built. Never imagined I'd get this invested, but here we are.
Hey,
us to the punch for once.
Not that it mattered. We still can't reach the font. And there's a weird fiend.
Got any smart ideas?
Ask and you shall receive. I've prepared an additional AI chip. It should allow you to progress further. Just mind the monsters.
All right, Chad, I don't know what I'm doing, and it makes me mad. Even with the lower difficulty, we still lost. So, we're doing okay now. Let's see if I can send some more robots out. I'm here by myself. What's going on here? I can get a few people here so they can start fighting closer. I'll drop the regain. I do have these two here, so I'm gonna go ahead and drop it. Got these guys fighting over there. Targeted by three foes. Targeted by three foes. I feel like when it gets targeted by three foes, it's weaker than maybe. Is that what that meant? Fire here. Bring a thunder. Am I playing too defensively? Just send everybody in one row. There's nobody over here. I guess I got closer that time. I don't know. I don't really understand this. I don't really want to do this. I just want to see what happens. How do I take it away? These other ones are better, but they just take up so much more energy. What does the icon do? Change their element. Did I just reset it or what? I see. Yeah, I reset it. Whatever. Where? Okay, Thunder's over there. Robot defeated. Fire here, and now there's ice over there too. Go ahead and do that. Has low HP. By three foes. All my people go. Dang it, dude. It's only the second one, too. Like, frustrates me. I just want to play the game and have a good time. I need to win it. Obviously, we have to try again. So much. These minigames are so dumb. Like, honestly, they're not really fun for me at all. I don't think I've liked one of the Protorelic ones. And this guide, I don't understand the way these things work. Gravity shot works. It's really all I have, so I don't really know what else to do. Let's go. I think I win this one though. Take him down. Job robots.
Think that did the trick?
Yep, this font's good to go.
Man, we really are dead weight, aren't we? Just slowing you down.
Blessings of the planet be upon you.
And what about you, my dear child? What truth have you to tell us this night?
Really, guys? Me?
You, a resident gourmand. Come on, let's hear it.
well, I guess...
Can't hear you.
The truth is, I just want to do more for you guys. I'm sick of feeling like dead weight around here.
For the love of God, not this again. Come on, out with it. Which one of us said that? Was it me? Biggs? Or was it...
Nobody said anything, honest. But you never would. You guys are too nice for that.
You really think she's too nice?
I'm nice to those who deserve it.
See? What did I tell you? Uncle!
Seriously, we wouldn't be here without you.
Which is the best.
Always down on himself, even though he shouldn't have been.
Wedge worked harder than any of us. That's just who he was. Always trying to do better.
Yeah.
That guy. If only he'd stuck to looking after his cats and enjoying good food.
Let's go.
Nice. See, what do you have to say for yourself?
Didn't think a little guy would be able to take down Fiend so easily. But after seeing what he can do, I'm glad he's on our side.
We're glad for the help, but it's starting to feel like we're the ones providing you support. Or trying to.
I know my life has a purpose, but what?
Okay, good job, Chad, good job. We just had to figure out the right stuff for our robots. Oh, lordy, lordy, lordy. We got another one over here. I like this is the better spot to look for it. Oh wait, no, that's the ground. I just get confused on where to go from here. I said, can you take me higher? Na-na-na-na-na-na. Let's try from training course 3 now. There's the ruins, so I think it's over here. The ruins are still at a little bit of a higher elevation than me. Metal. Did I take the picture already or did I not? Yeah, I did. Right over there. The treasure spot is right where the ancient bath is. That doesn't help. I feel like I always have trouble getting there. Have I not reached all the way up there? It's the last one too. Is it this one? Too far. A little to the left. Play arts? No. I haven't found a play art in a minute, I feel like. Still not high enough. Which tower did I have the most trouble with? It was this tower. It's on the other side. I'm gonna go to the bathroom. I really hate traversing around this world. Open world, horrible. Horrible, 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 horrible. I don't know how many times I have to say it. Open world is horrible. I need to find, let's see here. Am I missing one? There's no way. What up, Winter Circle? How we doing today? Just wanted to let you know. Ask about beauty standards, how the pressure feeling focused, beautiful if possible, can damage self-esteem and confidence. I feel these standards would be overwhelming. I don't judge people based on how they look. No, it matters about your soul. Who you are as a person is more important. Even the prettiest people can be ugly. You know what I mean? I'm so lost right now and I'm frustrated. No. I need to somehow get over here, and I don't know how. I hate this place. Open up my other windows, make me mad. This is somewhat right, but somewhat wrong, I feel like. Hold on, Winter Circle, I'll get to you in a second. This is just... behind me. How do I get up here? Have I not been up here before? Is that the problem? As worth mentioning, so many people are fixate on expectations that are sky high. I'm not saying you should lower your expectations, but should definitely make millions of factors upon life into consideration. I have my moments where college overwhelms me. Sometimes I just want to take a break from a moment of depression. It can be difficult. Yeah, especially in college. Like, I had the same problem growing up. Like, I was always a lot more, I guess, to myself and stuff sometimes. But, like, I was trying to be more outgoing and, like, pretending to be more of a different person than I was to fit in with more people. And it's hard. Just gotta remember to be, you know, true to yourself, because that's really what matters. It's hard to say, but, you know, I didn't, like, find, like, more better happiness until, like, later in life, to, like, more now in my 30s versus, like, my 20s. See, I need to get over there. Have I not been there before? I don't understand. Oh, maybe from there? Yeah, I'm gonna try this. I thought I'm supposed to go, but if I can Jimmy rig it. Go, my birdie! I really don't think this is the right way to get here, but it shall do. Yeah, I jumped from up there. I still don't think I've been to that one, because it's not that. That's that one. And I can't fly backwards. Oh. Let's read what you got. They really doubled down what made Final Fantasy VII special in Rebirth. I really like Tifa. I like Tifa, but a guy in the sense that I'm a warrior, but I have trauma too and trying to help take care of those that I love. Yeah, the exploration. And like, that's the thing. It's like, people are like, why do you like fantasy games? Like, it's kind of dumb. Like, people don't understand, like, some of these characters are more like true to themselves than like people are. Like, because Tifa just wants to help everyone, but she got hurt. Freaking Sephiroth stabbed her. She saw her whole village burn, everything destroyed. And she's still out here trying to help everybody. Same thing with Barret. Barret's been through some stuff. All of them, I think, really come together in their shit trauma. Like, they all have their little own parts that kind of like is hard for them. And by helping each other work through it is what gets them by. Because, like, once Cloud, like, opens up more with the party and starts being friends with everyone, it's, like, when things started getting better for him. Same thing with Aerith. She doesn't have to, like, try to do everything on her own. She has her friends. I swear I've never been here before. Yeah, or else I would have had that, these teleports. So, that thing that I was looking for, the way to get here, I still have not figured out. There is, and I wish I could make a marker on my map with this, but I can't. Maybe I'm supposed to, instead of going up, I'm supposed to go through that tunnel. I'm somewhat curious, but I also somewhat don't want to. Yeah, like right here. Am I supposed to come through these? Was there a tunnel right here that I somehow missed? Because that's the first time, too, that I got the that one. Perplexed. Let's go. Blizzard. Ba-ba-ba-bam. Ba-ba-ba-bam. I'm finally on top of the stupid ruins that I've been looking for this entire game. I've been trying so hard to get here this whole time. And finally, I'd be great friends with them. In a way, they are our friends. Exactly. That's why, I've spent more time with these characters than my buddy that I'm gonna be in his wedding in a couple months, you know? I wanna play my game and win. Let's see, let's have Cloud, Braviator. I'm going to go ahead and bail so I can pray. Cloud. Oh, I was too slow. Alright. Why does everyone always go gain up on Yuffie? There we go. Alright, let's go for a windstorm maybe. Oh yeah. Yeah, boy. Look at Cloud, he's a boss. Full strength, full health. Elemental wind, assess, chakra, ATB boost, first strike, stagger, HP up, defense. I feel like my Cloud is pretty, has a pretty good buff on. Up. Oh, I don't think that's what I wanted either. Poison. I don't think anyone has it. My best friend River has, I'm sure they designed them intentionally to make the player feel like they're in their company. My best friend River has traits of Cloud in him. He's been through trauma by his experience and doesn't trust many important people anymore. Yeah. It makes it hard. There's like a lot of things. The world's really not the fairest. And we kind of just have to... He says he has it equipped, but I don't see it. Maybe he just had it equipped at one time. It's like you just gotta find people that are gonna actually help you and wanna support you and stuff, you know? Sometimes that's the hard part. Like, I don't talk to some of the people that I used to talk to. Just time. Things don't always align up the same as you grow. Every day the world keeps spinning. We just gotta keep going, you know? Some days you're sad, but it's unfortunately you still gotta go to school or go to work. Just gotta find that hard balance. It's not fun, it's not easy, but you know, hopefully we can hang out and spend time together and make it easier while we play our games and enjoy the characters that make us happy and we can get lost. That's why I like RPGs. It's like nice to get lost in it, you know? I don't have to worry too much about the other stuff. Sometimes the shooting games, they get me frustrated because you're like... Moogle medals. This will be the last thing of this side quest, and then we can move on to the next chapter, finally. I just think it's important for all of us to try to be nice to each other. The thumper rule, you know? Oh yeah. 5,000 gold. Like, no one tries one, I don't know. Just gotta focus on what you can, you know? All right, boom, baby. Oh, too late.
This appears to be the fourth and final site. Once you've prepared the font and opened the altar, the Protorelic will be yours to claim, if my readings are correct.
Only if I can beat him.
I'll find a final update to RoboChat, which should allow you to handle whatever comes your way.
But I think from what we've talked with each other, you're a good person, Winning Circle. Gaming enthusiast, beast from the east, right? I know my person. Or am I wrong? Yeah. I'm pretty confident I'm right. Nothing goes down so far. Let's see. I hope I didn't confuse you with someone else. I know we were talking about the, what do you call it? The driving game too, right? I can now set advanced options. Oh man, Argumentum plus, Shock plus. I try really hard to remember everybody. Understand what they mean. Let's try it with what I have, and then if I mess up, we'll try again. I laugh, but I think I know somebody, and then I'm all wrong. I'm such a silly Billy. Oh. at a thunder there. But like, I should start dropping up more people around other places though. He's a boss too. Buddy. Need ice, which is the lower ones, that's better. If I'm wrong, correct me and I apologize. If I'm right, then nice. No, my crystal. My precious crystal power. We got two from over there. Okay, we'll get there. I missed the other one. I'm gonna lose. Oh man, maybe not. We don't know until you try. Okay, we got two from there. We got one-ish over here. Circle, you still there? Or did I mess up? We won't know until I know. Oh no, boss low health. The only problems with names is you have to remember more. Faces is a little bit easier, I feel like. The whole point of our stuff is we don't need our faces. Do my job to remember names better. All right, we're doing good there. I feel like fire is just the way to go, bro. This one's a thunder boss though. Alright, I'll drop a thunder here to help. Drop a fire here. We got three guys coming over here. Go, my minions, go. Go. Dang, bro. Strong as heck. Mix me man. To do. Changes his infinity, but I have like a little bit. Did I just send out too much fire? Can I save load? Let's save this here. Okay, so let's try change stuff, I guess. Oh no, man, freaking stupid. I hate this. I don't feel like it really teaches us. Yeah, assuming I've got pluses. Enhance non-elemental attacks, set this. Nullify field, activates barrier. It doesn't like really tell you like how to do these things. I feel like it just kind of throws you in here. You're just supposed to like figure it out. Now I have to give them an advance option. Survive 30 seconds, defeat one foe. I feel like survive 30 seconds is a better way to go, right? Just don't know. I don't know what to do no more. I'm pushing random buttons here. Sounds good to me no more. You can only do one per thing. I do, guys. I don't know. The Braviator. His attack power can be fired sometimes. Am I supposed to be pushing these buttons, or do they just do it automatically? Is that the point of this? That this is just what they're gonna do for me? Because if so, then I like Pumpkin Eater. Sneeter. What do you do? 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 I don't even know what to do anymore. Just gonna push that button some more. I liked having him have that extra health though. It just sucks because he just makes him a little weaker there, but whatever. Oh wait, I don't think that, I can only use it once per person. Understand what all these things mean. I still like that. Gotta go all attack. Fire, 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 fire. Someone here. What's up, kitty cat? You hungry? About that time of the day, I guess. Alright, we'll put somebody down here. We got two people attacking over there. One person attacking over there. Okay. Vomit. Five 30 seconds. Oh, nice. Oh, people, go. Go, my minions, go. Say shit fire. So if he's fire, blizzards are gonna be weaker to him. I guess, I don't know. What the heck, wire? Whoa! What the heck, dude? Oh, that makes me so mad. Is he supposed to do that? Go, guys, go. There's only 30 seconds. Attack. 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 Go. 20 seconds. Everyone attack him. Please win. I'm tired of this. Oh, thank jeez. Victory! Let's go. Let me get that victory. Type in the chat. Feel bad if I confused people. Now I'm self-conscious, but they might have just also went away because I was doing something too long. You never know. After this, we can finally be done. I can move on finally. It only took me 3 hours, half the stream time, to do this part.
Protorelic confirmed. When I die, will I return to the live stream too? Given what I am?
Well, yeah. Why wouldn't you?
Oh.
What's that?
A gift Wedge left behind for us. Listen, I just... I want to say thanks. You all being here, it helped.
Oh, we didn't really do anything.
Now that the ruins are fixed, what's next?
Actually, I was wondering if maybe we could join up with you guys?
Wait, you can't be serious.
Think about it. We haven't heard Jack from HQ, but these guys are out there making a difference.
I know, but...
What do you say? We'd be happy to tag along if,
And who the hell said you could? People not willing to die for the cause got no place with us.
I'm sorry. I just thought that...
Your hearts are in the right place. But y'all... Y'all got a different path to walk. One that's all your own.
Man, I can't eat another bite.
I suppose it's time for yours truly to say his piece.
Here it comes, the grand finale.
May the planet guide your words. And keep them brief while she's at it.
So, okay. The five of us here all came together because we wanted to save this planet of ours. Ain't made much money, ain't made a lot of friends either. But the one thing we do have deep in our hearts is a passion, a fire that burns for the cause. That won't stop burning till Shinra goes up in smoke. The road ahead won't be easy, but I ain't stopping, because even if it costs me my life, I'm taking down Shinra and taking back our planet. So if you got the guts, then come with me.
I'm hungry after all, for justice.
You know I'm in.
My man.
Well, if everyone's feeling it, how about we keep things going with another round? Tifa, get me another Cosmo Canyon.
Sure.
Make it five. Tifa. This isn't what they'd want for us. Now, I'm not saying we should forget about them. No way I ever could. But you and me, we gotta stop living in guilt and regret. Today's a new day, people. So let's not waste it. Come on, y'all.
Hey, wait. Forgot this. Here.
Hello, teleportation. The gambit paid off, you guys. Let's go.
Here we go again. Just give it up. The proto-relic's staying with me.
Ha! Silence! You caught me unawares once, but it will not happen again!
Burning desire to reclaim my stolen prize rages evermore. That which you have taken shall be returned!
Nice. I get to fight him now? That's crazy. I feel like I need to feed the animals. She's getting mad at me. We're gonna beat this first though. Avi. Let's do this. Control, copy, paste. Do it afterwards. It's gonna take more time trying to do it this way. I'm just gonna change the stream after this and we'll take a break and I'll come back and then we'll do the other part. All right, this.
Too bad.
All right, here we go, you guys. Evading our perfect block and its attack will cause him to stumble, allowing him to be pressured. Let's try.
It's on now.
Look at this.
Try this. That's it.
Okay. All right. Come at me. Fire.
Burn.
That's not the answer. Oh, change pose on me. Here we go. Agonizing. Helm splitter. Oof. Better be happy I won it this way. Staggered. First, let's get a Braviator off. And then let's go ahead and switch to Prime mode. 1, 2, 3. Braviator. Boom.
Confound it! Without the power of Genji, I am outmatched. That blade you wield. Oh, the mere sight of it has kindled in me a covetous desire. Could it be? That hunger for weapons brought me hither. Wherefore does the memory elude me? Return what you have stolen. My Genji! Give it back! Curse you!
Stand and deliver.
Halt, I say.
Let it go.
Not until you return what is mine. Only then shall I rest. Only then shall you know peace, but not until that day.
So.
Wait, so what exactly are the proto-relics?
It is, of course, too early to say anything for certain. But I suspect they may be some manner of armaments formed from matter not normally present in this dimension. If we assume the giant was also from another dimension, then there is a possibility that he was the original owner of the proto-relics.
Wait, so if they are his, does that mean we should give them back?
Given the phenomena he has been able to conjure in this dimension, without the proto-relics on hand, I shudder to think what havoc he might wreak were his powers fully restored. It might be prudent for us to gather a bit more information on the proto-relics before we decide to return them. For now, I propose that we retrieve the artifacts and perform a thorough analysis.
Oh my god. By your persistent show guy, me made some adjustments to the game to make it hard mode. We're gonna have to beat the hard mode for that too. Shoot me.
Say, you wouldn't happen to know anything about the SRC, would you? They were trying to make a deal with HQ, and I don't know what their game is, but it smelled like trouble. Well, here's hoping it's just a misplaced hunch of mine.
To go and assume, didn't I? What was I thinking?
Say, you wouldn't. They were trying to make a deal with. Well, here's hoping it's just a.
Wait, come to think of it, I don't see Gigi. Did he? He went off on his own after we got to Cosmo Canyon. Said he had something to take care of. Hope Gigi's doing all right out there.
Interesting. Yeah, no, we don't want to do hard mode right now. We'll do that at a different point at some other time when we do the hard mode for the other stuff. The important thing is that we got all the Proto relics. Let's go ahead. Good, 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 good. Good. I think what I'm gonna end up doing is just ending the stream and take a break, because I gotta feed the animals, take the dog out to the bathroom, and then we can come back and actually go and do what the thumbnail and thing is. I'll just change the thumbnail and the stream title for this to the Pro Relic and side quest.
Well done. My understanding of this wealth of new and diverse perspective, I could not have come this far without your help. Thank you.
Boom. I'm still missing that, but he told me I'm gonna have to come back to finish that Pro Horella quest. There's nothing really I can do. Which one is this? Planetology assembly.
Wonder where we'll meet next. So many fascinating possibilities.
Blessings of the planet be upon you.
Well, it was fun to fight Gilgamesh. That was pretty cool. I wasn't really expecting that. We have 36 now. But
the seminar is in progress. Please be respectful.
It's so great learning about.
See if I can beat this guy. I'm gonna end the stream so I can go ahead and do some editing and stuff, so I can cut some of the stuff out and the break and everything, and we'll go ahead and just do the story. I don't know what to do. This is mentally driving me crazy. They gave us side quests, but then they block you so you can't do certain side quests. I don't understand the mentality of how they want to do this. Like, I don't want to just run through the whole game and hear the story. I want to do everything all at once, and it's not letting me. I have to travel backwards. I can't, because now the story's gonna stop me. Like, I don't know. Final Fantasy 16 is the better Final Fantasy. We'll be back.
Join me as we search for this region's greatest players. What QB sharks are swimming in these waters?